Assalamu alaikum. How are you students? I hope you all are fine. Okay, now tell me, what is the date today? Yes, today is 25 September 2020. And what is the day today? Today is Friday. Okay students, do you know today what am I going to teach you? Oh, first of all, I want to tell you that today we are not taking the class of any subject, because today I am telling a story. Oh, where is our story book? Where is? Oh, here it is. Oh, here is our story book. Okay, now tell me, what is the shape? Yes, it is square. Okay, now tell me, what is the name of our story book? At school. Okay, read with me. At school. Okay, students. What is this? This is our school. Who are they? Yes, Ali's family. He is Ali. Okay, he is the father of Ali. She is the mother of Ali. And she is the sister of Ali. Okay, what is this? These are swings. Here are some trees. Children are going to school. There are some tiles. Okay, students, now open the page number 1. Ali is entering the school. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 swings. Here are some big and small trees. Okay, now open the page number 3. Ali is entered his class. Okay, Ali's teacher glad to see him. Okay, his teacher wearing a glasses. And what color is this? Purple. How many children are here? Okay, let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2 girls and 1, 2, 3 boys. There is a window. And there is some flowers. What is the color of flowers? Yes. The color of flowers are blue. Wow, here is a book. And what is the color of book? Yes, purple. Okay, Ali is put on his back on his shoulder. Okay, what is he doing? He is reading his book. Okay, look at her hair. She is tying 2 ponies. Okay, students, now tell me, what is the color of their uniform? Yes, this is a red color. Okay, students, now read the story at your home. Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye. Take care.